3:30 in the afternoon here at Scott Field, and we got a train coming westbound. Probably the 112. Got a Conrail unit up front. GATX 1559 on the end of train. Lily, Pennsylvania. Uphill, heading toward Horseshoe Curve. 6 a.m. 16th of February, 2002. Two NS units were pulling this up the hill. Hey, Lily, Pennsylvania. 6:30 a.m. We got a eastbound round in the bend. Of course, it's not going to focus on it. Could be a heavy coal train. He's chugging quite a bit. Got a little snow flurry action happening. The helpers should be coming along here any moment. Helpers are the 3330 and 3331 of Conrail. Last coal train that came through had four helpers on it. It's 6:56 a.m. Here's the helpers coming back light. Lily, Pennsylvania. Okay, Crescent, Pennsylvania. About 7:45 in the morning. February 16th, 2002. Pretty long train here. It's seen better days. helpers on it too. Conrail still alive on the Pensy. It's almost 9 o'clock on the 16th of Feb. Got a westbound stack train. still Crescent. Triple track main, used to be quad track. The 8448 there. Hey, we got a westbound stack train coming here. Thank you. Okay, about 7:07 in the morning here at Lilly, Pennsylvania on the 17th of February 2002. Post 252-ish. For 360 and the 61719 on those long white tankers. 64198, 64280. Long train. And it's still coming. Couple helpers. The 3345 is the lead helper. Okay, now we're in Crescent, about 7:30-ish or so. Got an eastbound coal waiting behind me. There's a set of helpers coming, looks like, to hook up to it. Focus.